Japan, 5,000 Korean refugees arrive at an embarkation port for Red Cross repatriation to communist-ruled North Korea. Police hold back the crowds, many of them South Koreans, trying to prevent the departure of this first contingent. 600,000 Koreans now live in Japan, and this is considered a major victory in the Reds' intensive campaign to win their support.